What is a summer really, but a tepid month or three? And if you agree with Buford, that's all it will ever be. And we don't need to break the laws of physics to make a day that's longer than a day. We can follow that old sun around the circumference of the globe and stop all the naysayers from naysaying.